How can I talk to my neighbors about good stewardship practices?
So I think talking to your neighbor about good stewardship practices is important because what they do on their farm can impact what's going to happen on yours. So if they're not planting their refuse seed and increasing the probability of insect resistance, you're going to have those insects potentially in your field as well, and our products aren't going to be efficacious.